Today is the 23rd anniversary of the forced migration, the exodus of Kashmiri Pandits from the valley. Not many remember it today, but Jammu and Kashmir Chief Minister said it reminds him of an incomplete Kashmir. Joining me tonight on a special debate on that, I'm joined by Sajjad Lone, Chairman of the People's Conference in Kashmir, a politician from the valley. I'm also joined by Radha Kumar, official interlocutor in the matter of Jammu and Kashmir appointed earlier by the government. And as the voice of the Kashmiri Pandits, I'm joined by Ashok Pandit, who's a film producer and director. First, let's go across to the voices of some of these Pandits who find themselves today refugees in their own country.
कोई अपना घर नहीं छोड़ता है, हर किसी को अपना घर पसंद है। अगर हम इधर आए, अगर आपको 5-star होटलों में रखेंगे, कितनी देर रहोगे आप? 4 दिन, 5 दिन, 1 महीना, आखिर अपना घर घर ही होता है। लेकिन वहाँ जब तक हालात ठीक नहीं हो जाएंगे, तब तक कौन कैसे जाएगा?
कश्मीर में सिर्फ 11 फैमिलीज रहे हैं, फिर पंडित आए, हमने सोचा हम उनके लिए रहे हैं और शायद ये मिसाल दोबारा से कायम होगी, मगर मुझे लगता है हमने सारा अपना वक्त जाया किया। हमारे बच्चों को यहाँ तकलीफें मिली, सही एजुकेशन नहीं मिली और इनके लिए कोई इंसेंटिव नहीं है।
सिंगल एक बुढ़ी है, सिंगल जो बंदा है उनकी परेशानी उन्होंने समझी। 4 राशन कार्ड भी है, 4 2 बेटियां छोटी छोटी, 2 हम 4 बंदे, तो अब सुनता ही कोई नहीं है, तो क्या करें? 10 महीने हो गए इधर रहना तो बड़ा मुश्किल है।
हालात अभी भी आप देखोगे, जितने भी मंत्री है, जितने भी बाकी गवर्नमेंट ऑफिशियल है, विदाउट सिक्योरिटी वो निकलते नहीं है, तो हम कैसे जाएंगे?
यही बंदूक बरदार आए, घर में हमला किया, हमको पता नहीं। 2 खाते हैं, कोई कहता है मिलिटेंटों ने मारा, कोई कहता है सरकार के एजेंटों ने मारा, मगर ये कोई नहीं पूछता है कि इनको क्या, इन पर क्या बीती, इनको कौन सा मरहम चाहिए।
पति कभी किश्तवाड़ डोडा, कभी डिस्ट्रिक्ट रजौरी पूंछ जाते हैं, तो मैं कभी कुंडा लगा के बैठती हूँ, इतना डर है। यहाँ कोई पड़ोस भी नहीं है साथ में, जब कोई रास्ता ही नहीं दिख रहा तो हम कहाँ जाएंगे?
Well, joining me tonight on an anniversary on which every Indian should remember those Kashmiri migrants who cannot return home is the Chief Minister of Jammu and Kashmir, Omar Abdullah. Mr. Abdullah, you said today that this day reminds you of a Kashmir which is still incomplete. As the man in charge of the state, how will you ensure that perhaps next year can be different?
Well, we've already done more than previous governments have done to begin the process of completing the valley again. We have put into place a number of initiatives to try and encourage younger Kashmiri Pandits to return home. Obviously, their return is linked to 2 things, physical security and economic security. And we've tried to take care of both. Obviously, the physical security or the sense of security improves with the improving conditions. And we have also reserved a certain number of government jobs as per a package worked out together with the central government, which we are in the process of implementing, which gives them a sense of economic security. And we have had a decent number, 1,000+ young Kashmiri Pandit men and women who have returned to the valley, and obviously we hope to step up this effort.
But Omis, you said 1,000+ have already returned, but given the larger numbers of how many have not, do you see that as a very, very small beginning? How much more remains to be done? And has the state government, you had announced that package as well in the state budget, how is the state government going to make sure those numbers increase?
Well, obviously, we can't give every returning Kashmiri Pandit a job. That is simply not possible. And therefore, if you're going to now expect that there will be a job linked to every Kashmiri Pandit that returns, that's not going to happen. Clearly, the Kashmiri Pandits didn't leave because of an absence of economic opportunities. Mm-hmm. They left because their sense of security was taken away from them. And therefore, while providing economic opportunities is what we believe the right way forward, it is not the only way forward. The main thing that has to be done is to restore the sense of security that was taken away from them. And that is what we are continuously working towards doing. I think it's nobody can deny that this is perhaps the safest time to be in Jammu and Kashmir. Every year for the last 6-8 years, levels of violence in Jammu and Kashmir have continuously come down. And there hasn't been, in recent memory, an attack or an incident where a Kashmiri Pandit was targeted for being a Kashmiri Pandit. Therefore, I think the time when Kashmiri Pandits should start thinking about returning is about right.
NDTV's cricket app, Android and iPhone. Fastest scorecard, special analysis, and much more. Download free. NDTV.com/apps.